Good morning, Holy Trinity. Today is Thursday, December 16th, and you're with your host, Jelaine. Please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Good morning, Holy Trinity. Today we begin with a statement acknowledging the land on which we gather. We acknowledge that the land upon which we gather is the traditional territories of the Haudenosaunee and the Anishinaabe Nations. We recognize that the Brant, Haldimand, Norfolk Catholic District School Board and its schools have many ties to Six Nations of the Grand River and Mississaugas of the Credit First Nations, situated on the traditional land of the Haudenosaunee and the Anishinaabe, within the Two-Row Wampum and the One Dish, One Spoon Treaty areas. As a Catholic learning community and as treaty people ourselves, we strive to build the kingdom of God, where all people are treated with respect and dignity as we move forward, as allies, towards truth and reconciliation.
Good morning, Titans. It's Megan and Abby from Leadership, and today we'll be talking about the third week of Advent, Joy.
This is a reading from the Book of Mother Teresa. A smile must always be on our lips for any child to whom we offer to help. For any to whom we give companionship or medicine, it would be very wrong to offer only cures. We must offer to all our hearts.
Now join us in the sign of our faith. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Joy-filled giver of life, let the anticipation of your birth fill us with overflowing joy. May our excitement and anticipation be the sign to the world that you are always near. Amen. Your Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen.
We challenge you to share your joy through giving and share your joy through presents and the presence of your loved ones over the Christmas season. Thanks, Titans. Have a great day.
And it's Mariah from Leadership, and I'm here to remind you about the upcoming Christmas events. First up, we have Christmas Formal Day, which will be happening tomorrow. There's no donation required to participate, and it's a non-uniform day. Next up, we have the open mic. If you want to participate, be sure to sign up today. The sign-up sheet will be taken down at the end of the day today. And now we have going over to Sylvia and Joyce being pied in the face.
Heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah.